The play also is a short oval. There's a long range three for Batum.
The spacing has gotten so much better this year.
The triple overtime. And he also an assistant general manager at one point of these subs. Batum able to knock it down.
Yeah.
Shooting boy.
You'd be really excited.
That counts in the foul. Blazers will draws the foul on the block by Green, and he'll go to the line.
Well, they're playing hard. I mean, they're competing. And the crowd, which has traditionally been
2007, and certainly experienced it. You played here one year.
One season.
And they had enough. Batum for three.
You just set that up, didn't you?
I've asked some hits home, but they didn't keep them down for long. Wesley Matthews is one of those guys that says they can play with and beat anybody as they're on another run, looking to cut this down even more.
All right, here's Batum. Came up with the block at the other end. Able to hit from long range.
Batum's defense is what started this comeback, Marv. When Terry Stotts switched him on to Chris Paul, it changed everything. That was a layup in the first half, but Batum's length turns it into a block, and now he knocks down.
Block. Crossover by Batum. What a move! He went right at Ryan Hollins.